Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, friends. See you again in this channel. This video is about repairing a UPS. The problem is that it won't turn on at all, whether connected to a power source or not. Totally dead. All touch problems with UPS are usually almost always caused by battery damage. Of course, we have to make sure whether the battery is damaged or the controller is damaged, because we know that the price of a UPS battery is almost the same as the price of the UPS unit itself. If the analysis is wrong, of course it will cause material losses. Well, to make sure whether the battery is normal or not, then we have to open the case of this UPS. Then we remove the cable connected to the battery and we connect it to a 12 volt voltage source. We can take it from the adapter with the voltage set to 12 volt. After that, try to turn on the UPS without having to connect it to a power source. And because the UPS is on, it can be concluded that the battery is damaged. So friends, can this battery be repaired so that it can work again? For this problem, we can try to charge the battery with a voltage slightly above 12 volts. For example, 13 volts. Do the charging for about 10 minutes. Then plug the cable again and try to turn on the UPS. If it turns on immediately, connect to a power source so that the battery charging can run. If lucky, then the UPS can return to work normally. But usually, the battery will not be able to store the charge for a long time. And of course, the best solution of this problem is to replace the battery with a new one. Okay, my friends, thank you for watching. I hope this video will be useful. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.